Welcome back to our Wudang Online Academy. Today we continue with the Tai Chi Ashoba form, okay? I hope you enjoyed the last episodes. Today we are starting with the sequence, catching fish tail and then doing the high kick. So let's check the form. So again, I want to explain this form more in a smooth rhythm, okay? So usually I explain each sequence more in detail. You can check that already in our online classes, all right? So we do it a bit faster, so you can follow the movement easier. So first, we already started from going here, Ma Bu, we're going to Shi Bu, and then we are here, step 45, yes, relax, open, step Ma Bu, step Gombo, and step close. Now, the next movement is simple. We step exactly back the same way we came before. Yes? Go like this. Ma Bu, 50-50, turn Gombo and push. Yeah, push here. Now, catch fishtail here. Go. Ma Bu. Ma Bu. Yes? Now, the hands stay same high. We turn the body. Go like this. 45 the feet here, okay? Now, step close. Leg, hand, same time. One, two, okay? Turn over. Turn over. Breathe in. Hold the breath. And we're here. Relax. Step forward. Finger come forward. And we go Ma Bu. Okay? Let's do it one more time, more smooth and without explanation. So, and we are in Ma Bu, okay? Again, other side, without explanation, try to follow the movement. Okay, a common mistake that can happen is that the hands don't always stay same high. Be careful with this, yes? Basically, when you're coming here, yes? Stay Gombo and turn, open, Ma Bu. And the hands always stay, upper body turning. So lower back is flexible, okay? Flexible. Do not change the knee. Stay, then go here. And then you go, one, two. Every time you go, you do the Tinzebu. You see here, Tinzebu, knee looks here. Change, Tinzebu, knee look here. And then open, yes? And then you go, yeah? When we do this movement, try to hold the kick at least 2 seconds. And then you come forward and turn, open again, and block, go into Ma Bu. So now let's do the full movement till this position. Let's do it in group, okay? So you can follow at home. Übei. So. Thank you. Thank you for watching our Wudang Academy online class. This was the Tai Chi Ashoba second sequence after the opening. I hope you enjoyed the episode and we see you soon for the next one next week, okay? So keep practicing what you have learned before. And if you have feedback, leave in the comment section below, questions, feedback, anything you want. Thank you and see you soon. Goodbye.